This is our group's rover, and the task for this rover is to go over a 5-centimeter gap, like that. And this works by parallel circuit, where the battery is the power source, and creates a circuit where the battery, where the switches control the current from the battery to that control the motor. We will demonstrate this in the next video.